What's up guys, welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be talking about how you can get completely free rewards, no credits involved, no need to buy the starter pack, no need to do anything. It's best you have a computer, but you can do it on your phone as well. It's about Rocket League fan rewards. So you sign up with Twitch and you have to watch the RLCS streams every day. They're every like Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday when they come on. And you have a chance of winning loads of different items. A lot of the items aren't worth much, but they're like wheels and like decals and stuff like that. But some items are worth actually quite a lot. I got some titanium white emeralds a few months ago that were worth like 26,000 credits at the time. Like sadly, I kept them stupidly and they dropped to like 10,000 credits, but I managed to sell them for 15 in time. But yeah, so you can get loads and loads of different things just by literally just watching the stream. And what I do is I put it on, and then I put it on my computer on the Twitch tab, and then I just go to and do other stuff on my computer at the same time. And it can be on for like 5 hours. So I just go to sleep, leave my computer on, and I wake up in the morning and get some items. And the zombies on my car here are part of the current giveaway going on my channel. You want to put your epic name and your platform in the comments down below for a chance to enter, and the winner will be drawn on the 1st of November. If you've already entered on a previous video, you do not need to enter again. I've got your name down, and a winner will be completely randomly selected when the giveaway closes. Okay guys, so you want to head over to this website called Rocket League Fan Rewards. You want to follow this URL only. There are lots of fake ones out there to try and steal your information. So rewards.rocketleague.com, make sure you follow that link only. When you come to this main page, you'll see log in or sign up. I see manage account because I've already signed up and stuff. But you want to click sign up. You want to log in with your platforms like login. So if you're on Steam, you want to log in with your Steam, PlayStation, you want to log in with your PSN, simple as. And then you want to link your Twitch account to it. So if you don't have a Twitch account, just create one and then link it to this one. If you already have one, just link it easily. Once you've linked it up, you want to go to Twitch and you want to check if Rocket League is online. So Rocket League's not online at the moment, as you can see, they're offline. And if you want to easily know when Rocket League's online, if you come to the main menu on Rocket League back on your PS4 or back on the game, you want to be able to see when Rocket League is live on the menu. So it will say Rocket League RLCS watch now on the menu on the home screen in the game, and then you'll know that they're live. So you want to just come to Twitch, go onto Rocket League when they're on and ready to go, and then you want to just put these streams on. I mean, look, they're 6.5 hours long. Well, this one's 6 hours 20, this one's 6 hours. You just want to have them on in the background. So put them on a tab and do other stuff on your computer, or normally they're on while I'm sleeping. So I just turn my monitor off, go to bed, get loads of items when I wake up in the morning. When I say loads, I mean like one or two, but some of them can be really, really worth it. Like as I said before, I got titanium white emeralds, which were worth 26,000 credits at the time, which is like just to get that for free, especially if you're a new player, it's just crazy. So yeah, you just follow that, watch those Twitch streams when they come on. There's like one on Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So there's like four a week. So you don't even need to watch all of them, just watch a few, drop in, get some free items. And even if you don't get the most expensive items, you're just getting free items. So if you're new to the game, you don't have much in your account, in your inventory, it's literally just perfect for you to get easy, easy items. Okay guys, so that's literally the end of the video. You've completed everything you need to do. Now all you need to do is wait for a stream to start, watch that stream, get those rewards, and it's literally just free items in your inventory. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Please like and subscribe with that bell notification turned on to not miss any future uploads. Also, make sure you've entered into that giveaway if you haven't already.